That Councillor Walker.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. I would like to make an amendment to Councillor Hall's motion and would be amended to provide that this item be deferred until the city puts a question to the electorate on whether the land transfer tax and the vehicle registration tax is supported by the residents of Toronto, and that the question be put to the electorate as soon as possible. We should be quite... Madam, will you please... the cheap seats are... We should be... this is an issue that's come up very quickly. It's being rammed through in the summer time, and the feedback that I've been getting, I've never had so much feedback on an issue, even Adam's, mine, or anything else. The feedback I've been getting is there's major problems, major opposition with the electorate, with the people, with the governed. And we're here to represent them. It sounds like you've made up your mind, but it doesn't fit in with what you're hearing from people out there. And I think we need, this is one of these issues that lends itself to having a referendum on. And that's what we should be doing. We should be reaching out through this time of deferral, as well as lobbying Queen's Park to do the uploading. It also will generate additional debate about what the people want, and we have to face some of these issues about whether we can afford to continue to provide every service and fund every service. I've heard the mayor say, what's my option B? My option B is my option A. I don't have a backup position. And maybe there's a point where we have to cut the cloth to fit the sale. But let's hear what the people have to say, and let's put a clear-cut question, or a two-part question, on land transfer tax and a vehicle registration tax. What are you afraid of? If it's in the best interest of the people, and you can make the arguments to them, they'll support you. But if they don't, what are you supposed to be doing? Your job is first and foremost to represent.